in a bit. And now to some breaking news in Montebello, where police say one of the victims in a multiple stabbing incident has died. Police say it happened just before 6 p.m. inside a home in the 200 block of North 5th Street. The circumstances of what happened are unclear, but one person was rushed to the hospital in critical condition. Three others were also hospitalized with injuries. Detectives say the incident appeared to be a domestic dispute involving members of one family. No word yet on any arrests.
To Ventura.